Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Altaya P. Herrera, Grade 5, Section Genesis from Bagong Bayan Elementary School, Nabota City. This is my project in EPP under Mr. Corpus. What I'm going to show you is how to make malunggay puto. Healthy na, yummy pa. So kids, are you ready? Let's start off with the ingredients. What we need are the following. Small puto molders, chopped malunggay leaves, 1/4 kilo of flour, 30 grams of butter, 1 medium-sized egg, 3/4 cup of water. You can start the process. You need to boil water in your steamer. While we are waiting, we have to prepare and mix the ingredients. Step 1. Apply butter in each molder. Step 2. In a bowl, combine water, chopped malunggay leaves, 1 egg, and flour. Mix them thoroughly. Step 3. Fill up all molders with the mix. Step 4. Arrange them in your steamer. Steam them for about 3 minutes. That's it. And we just have to wait for these tasty and healthy malunggay putos. I will be right back in a few minutes. Don't go away! Welcome back, kids! I'm excited to see our finished product. So this is our finished product. Wow, it's perfect! Yummy! Would you like to try this? Well, this puto is very, very nutritious. Healthy na, yummy pa! Sir Corpus, mission accomplished. Bye-bye, kids. I hope you have learned something. See you next time, and thank you for watching. Bye!
Cool.